Hello, and welcome to this do-it-yourself lava lamp tutorial. My name is Julio Catalan, and I am a Mind Brothers Keeper pre-advocate with LA County Library. Today, I will be showing you how to make a lava lamp using materials commonly found at home. To make your lava lamp, you will need the following materials:
an empty mason jar,
baking soda, vegetable oil, vinegar, your choice of food coloring, a spoon to measure your baking soda, a dropper, and last but not least,
a bowl to mix your vinegar and food coloring.
To start, I'm going to share the science behind the do-it-yourself lava lamp we'll be making today.
Oil and vinegar do not mix. When you drop vinegar into the jar with oil, the vinegar sinks to the bottom of the oil and the oil flows to the top. Oil flows to the surface because vinegar is heavier and denser than oil. As drops of vinegar fall through the oil to the bottom of the jar, the vinegar reacts with the baking soda to make a carbon dioxide gas. These bubbles attach themselves to the colored vinegar and cause them to float to the surface. When the bubbles pop, the color sinks back to the bottom of the jar.
Now, let's get started with making our lava lamp.
Put 1 tablespoon of baking soda into the empty mason jar. Pour vegetable oil until your jar is 3/4 full. Pour 1/2 cup of vinegar into your bowl. Pick the food coloring of your choice. The color you choose will be the color of your lava. Add 5 to 10 droplets of the food coloring into the bowl of vinegar. Then stir. Use your dropper to pick up the food coloring and vinegar mix. Then release the dropper full of mixture into the mason jar. Make sure to repeat this process until you have used up all your vinegar mix.
The colored vinegar mix and baking soda will create a reaction that causes coloring mix to bubble up and create a lava lamp illusion.
We hope you've enjoyed this do-it-yourself lava lamp tutorial. You can find more science activities like these in our catalog, like 30-minute chemistry projects by Anna Lay and Mason Jar Science by Jonathan Adolph.
Click the link in our description box for upcoming programs,
and do not forget to subscribe to our channel for easy access to new videos. Bye everyone, and stay safe for now.